Hi everyone, welcome back. We're gonna jump right in today's video, and it's gonna be about how I prepare myself for a day in waist training. So one of the first items that I mandatory have to use is a cami. I use a cami because I'm allergic to so many things. The waist trainer breaks me out in hives if I allow it to touch my natural skin, and also saran wrap. And saran wrap is one of the items that we're going to be using today. Two other key items is coconut oil and Vicks vapor rub. Yes, Vicks vapor rub. It works wonders. So for me, waist training, it's more about consistency. I know a lot of people, when they're doing their videos, they talk about inches that are coming off. I like to see results as well, but I'm one of those people that can obsess about things a lot, and I won't really benefit from it as much if I'm just worrying about how many inches am I losing. Because you can tell by your clothes when you put them on, if you have been waist training for a while, whether or not you're getting results. So you measure yourself. If you like, that's just not something that I do, but I just like to see what I look like when I take it off. I like to see how my clothes are fitting when I have it on, when I have it off. Consistency is the key for me. We're all trying to get this hourglass shape because it's a hot girl summer. So let's get into the video.